All right, kettlebell split carry just means we're gonna have one arm overhead and one down by our side. Turn your palm outward on that bottom hand and just maintain good posture by keeping your rib cage down. Don't arch your back. Keep your lower abs pulled in and just walk. I like to go as heavy as I possibly can on that bottom kettlebell and a little bit lighter on the top one.